Some of us have tried before is to see that this oppressive system is crushed. We don't care whether, I don't even care whether I would be part of the top echelon in the room. I'm not worried, but I'm dying to see a change that in the system. That's all. I would like to see the young people join together, black, white. Face any difficulties in order to liberate our own country.